for all you candy lovers out there. It's almost Halloween, and I know the day after, you're gonna be like, oh my god, I just ate 7,000 pieces of candy last night, and I feel fat and gross, and don't wanna do anything, and your stomach's gonna be like, out to here, and you're gonna be like, oh my god, what am I gonna do? I'm never gonna get a flat stomach, ah! So, I know the feeling. I've come up with a solution for you. I have a workout that you could either do before Halloween, maybe for a couple days or something, so you don't feel as guilty eating all that candy, or I'd recommend maybe doing it the day after, or for a couple days after, depending on how much you ate, or how much you wanna work it off, or how guilty you feel, or whatever. And just saying, don't feel guilty about it. It's Halloween, it's once a year, it's okay to eat candy. I know I'm gonna eat a lot too. I'm just gonna work it off. That's all you have to do. It's okay to indulge sometimes, so I'll make a whole video about that later. But, yeah, so I have a fairly easy workout for you. It's a routine. I'd recommend doing it 2 to 3 times through. You can take as much time as you need between exercises. Obviously, it'll be a little bit more challenging and harder if you take less time. I'm gonna try and go pretty much back to back, maybe a couple seconds in between. So just follow along with me. Let's do this and work off that sugar. Yeah.
The Addams Family. Neat. Sweet. Petite.
And I said, ooh-wee, it looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. A one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. Oh, well, he came down to earth and he lit it.
Our job,
but we're not mean
in our town of Halloween.
In this town,
there's something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
There's something weird and it don't look good. Who you gonna call?
And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.